We're here in Kunming, China, WBC convention. Dejuan Blake has had a phenomenal experience here.
Yes.
Tell me about the experience in China and how was the ratings meeting yesterday and where are your fighters ranked right now?
It was amazing. We had a good time, you know, great people, great places to see, you know. We was a little bit more touristy, but at the same time was handling a lot of business. We had the ratings meeting yesterday. And for my first ratings meeting, it went very, very well.
You spoke well. You have a picture on your Instagram at Dejuan Blake, and you're wearing slippers.
And Zab
Judah's brother said, Juan, you're keeping it 100, yeah. Slippers in China.
I had to wake up, had a long night. You
it
know,
was early in the morning, just to be honest.
Early in the morning, maybe 9 o'clock in the morning, so we had to hurry up and rush downstairs after coming to the hotel 4 or 5 o'clock
and,
in the morning.
And let me explain people really quick how it works. The panel of like 30 people from WBC sit there, and if you're a ranked fighter, you're already in the top 30, you plead your case for your fighter to be moved higher. So you have a fighter, Alexis Santiago, out of Phoenix. Nickname is Beaver. He has 11 wins in a row. He's very talented.
He's ranked 28 in the WBC. So he's actually new to Mayweather Promotions, new to affiliation management. And, you know, he's been putting in a lot of work, fought some great competitions the last few fights out. And basically, I just felt that he needed to be ranked higher. So I got up and I stated my case on behalf of affiliation management.
And
it went very, very well. Blessed that it went very, very well. We moved him from the 28th position all the way up to the 15th position. So if you're watching right now, Alexis Santiago, that means, baby, we must get to work ASAP. We also had Ronald Gravel moving up in the rankings. Andrew Tabidi's jumping up in the rankings.
He's the junior NABA champion.
We had Mickey Bay, who dropped out of the rankings because of inactivity. But, you know, once his next fight come in, we'll put him back in that number 7 position that he was originally in.
All right, there you have Dejuan Blake right here in Kunming, China. Tell everybody at home, how's it going?
It's going beautiful. Affiliation management is on the move, and Ellie Setback is on the move.
There you have it. FiliationReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Setback. And you can follow Dejuan Blake on Twitter and Instagram. Not on Twitter, on Instagram, @Dejuan Blake.